Those are warning sirens sounding off in Japan after North Korea launched a ballistic missile over the country. Some residents in the northeastern regions were told to evacuate and trains were temporarily suspended. The Japanese government says the intermediate range missile passed over Japan and landed in the Pacific Ocean. Officials say North Korea is testing weapons designed to strike U.S. allies and key targets.